Friends, today we're going to read a really fun story called Mix It Up by Henry Choulette. If he wrote the book, we call him the author. All right, get ready to mix it up. All right, on the first page, we have all of these different colors. It is that time again. Are you ready? What color is that? Gray. Tap that gray spot just a little to see what happens. Ready? Press it. Boop. There they are. But don't they seem a bit shy? Tap it again. Tap, tap, tap. Ready? Tap, tap, tap. Here they come. But there are a few still missing. Try tapping just one more time. Ready? Tap. Finally, they're all here. So now, place your hand on the page, close your eyes, and count to five. Ready? One, two, three, four, five. Oh, yes, you've got the magic touch. Let's mix it up. There's my hand. With one finger, take a little bit of blue. And just touch the yellow. Rub it gently. What's going to happen? See? What color did that make? Green, you're right. Now, take a little bit of the red. And rub it on the blue. What color will it make? Okay, it made purple. Good job, friends. Try taking some of that yellow and smudging it on the red. Great, can you remember all that? Now let's have some fun. What color did red and yellow make? Orange. Good job, guys. Do you want to go on? I do. Okay. So shake the book really hard. What do you think will happen? Blue and yellow, and I'm going to shake it. What color will they make? Ready? Let's see. Right. What color did they make? What do you see in the middle? Oh, it's starting to turn green. Very cool. Now try tilting the book to the right. What do you think will happen? Well, let's see. We're tilting it. What's going to happen? Whoa, right again. What color's in the middle? Purple. Good job. Close the book and push down really hard so the colors squish together. If we squish yellow and red, what color will they turn? You thought so? Bravo, you made orange. Good job, friends. If you rub the two colors together really hard, then what happens? If I rub the red and blue together really hard, what's going to happen? Purple! You got it! And to turn all those dots green, what do you have to do? We have yellow and blue. How would we turn them green? Oh, we need to mix it up. Yes, well done. More? White makes colors lighter. Go ahead and try it. Get some white. All right, if we add white to any of these colors, it's going to make them a little bit lighter. Let's see. See? Now all the colors are a little bit lighter. And black will make them darker. Let's take some black. And try it again. Got it? Makes sense, doesn't it? If you add white, the colors will get lighter. And if you add black, the colors will get darker. So, if you smush these two pages together, if we close the book quickly, what will happen? Oh, this is what will happen. Kind of made gray, huh? That's it. You got it. All done. Just one more thing. Place your hand on the page and count to five. One, two, three, four, five. Goodbye. On your own now. Look, play, and mix it up. Have fun. The end. Good job, guys. If you have paint at home, you can try mixing it up yourself. Let's see if we remember what happens when we mix our colors. So the first thing we mixed up was... let's see. If I got a little bit of blue and I mixed it with my yellow, it turns green. If I get a little bit of red and mix it with my blue, it will turn purple. And if I mix a little of my yellow with my red, it will turn orange. Go ahead and try that at home if you guys have paint. Thank you for reading Mix It Up with Me. Bye guys, see you next time.